morning, you guys. It's the start of a new vlog. Today we are just going to be doing some Walmart shopping. We're going to be doing a Walmart haul today, guys. I need grocery in the house, and yeah, we need to re-up. So that's where we're headed. It's just me and Carter. Trinity's not here. Taya's not here. So me and Carter, we're going to go to Walmart. Right now, we're just at Burger King. Carter wants a chicken junior. That's all he eats, chicken sandwiches. I told him, I said, you're going to turn into a freaking chicken sandwich. So yeah, guys, that's what we're about to do now. We'll see y'all when we get to Walmart. You guys, they so slow. I've never, restaurants are so, they say fast food. I don't know what's fast about some drive-thru restaurants. They so slow. Make sure it's plain before we pull off, because you know they be just giving you anything. You have to. No. It's not plain.
No.
Give it to me. See, that's why they're saying they don't be listening. Let me see. You don't have to fold it all good. This is listen. See, you guys, you see, that's why you have to check your food. We asked for plain. Look at this sandwich. What's he at? I mean, I like mayonnaise on mine, but I know you don't like all this stuff, so. That'd be irking your nerve to have to wait after you ask for something. Like, one with just listen. Why do you listen? That's so annoying. You guys, look at this cookie. I've never seen this cat. Cookies and cream brownie. I think we're gonna try these. What do you think? You? I want to try them. We know we're gonna get some butter. Peanut butter. Oh, on this side over here. Come on, Issa. These don't look like a regular chocolate chip. Y'all want peanut butter? Huh? Why not? Cookies and cream brownie. Nah, that might be too sweet. I bet I get them. I'll stick with them.
Sugar cookies. Should I get sugar cookies?
Yeah, go with them. Okay, you guys, so let me push. I don't want to push the cart, but he is not being such a good driver. Let's go this way and see what they got over here. Look at you slinging the cart all around. Y'all look at Carter, y'all. Oh, it's broken. Oh, the cart is broken. So you guys, we just got back from the store. I told you guys I was actually going to do a grocery haul. I had to start putting up everything and decided, you know what? I didn't show them what I got. So pretty much, I just picked up a bunch of like canned goods stuff. What you guys can see here, I usually shop at we don't have like a Trader Joe's here in Florida, so I usually shop at either like pretty much Walmart for the most part. Every now and then I may pick up stuff from Target, but Target, you all know, is a little expensive, so I don't really do Target too much. I stick with Walmart. But yeah, but anyway, guys, I picked up some bananas. We have bell peppers here because I use those when I am, you know, cooking. It gives your food a good flavor. Carter starts camp this week, so I got him stuff to put in his lunchbox, like Juicy Juices. These I think were like $11. He picked up these. He liked these birthday cakes. I don't know if they're new. I think they are new. Car, these new birthday cakes?
Well,
He say no, but I ain't never really. I saw him like, I just started seeing him. We have some Brisk lemon iced tea. Normally I get like some sodas and stuff, but which I'm trying to cut back on getting so much soda. So we got iced tea. We have oranges here. These are nectarines. Nectarines. They look kind of like plums. Nectarines. Hopefully they're sweet. We have these blueberry streusel muffins. These are really good for breakfast, guys. And we have chocolate chip muffins. Of course, orange juice. Everybody should have some orange juice in their refrigerator. If you don't have nothing else, you should have orange juice, milk, and some eggs at all times. Believe that. We have biscuits. Trini liked these cinnamon rolls, so I get those for her. We have berry punch, tropical punch, island punch. This right here, guys, I've never saw this before, so I want to try that out. I'll let you guys know how it tastes. If you've tried it before, drop it in the comments. Let us know if you liked it. Of course, we have another Tropicana drink, Caribbean Sunset. And like I said, I've never seen these before. We have these Sister Schubert dinner yeast rolls. Don't say I never put y'all on tonight. If y'all don't know what these are, try them, because they are really, really good. The Great Value breadsticks, again, they're good. We have sliced cheese. Guys, this sliced cheese was like $7 a freaking pack. Are you kidding me? Come on now. This stuff getting too expensive. We have shredded cheese. Sometimes I like to put this on my spaghetti. We have brown gravy mix. Over here, I just got like some smell good stuff, like the Glade cashmere wood. That smells really good. So if you guys like air fresheners for your house, try that one out. We have apple cinnamon. Of course, we got Hawaiian, you know, like it's something like Free Breeze, but it's a great value. You can spread on like your sofas and stuff. We got these small spaces. These are for the bathrooms. They have so many smells of this. I didn't even know that, but this is like a sweet watermelon. It smells good. Then we got the Glade clean linen plug-ins, and this one must be new because I've never seen it before. What's the smell of this one? But I'm quite sure it probably smells good. So yeah, guys, we got a bunch of more stuff here, but like I said, I had started unpacking stuff and forgot I was gonna do a haul. But there you go, that's the gist of it. That's pretty much what we got. Until next vlog, I will see you guys in the next one. So hopefully you guys enjoyed seeing what we usually pick up from the grocery store. But again, like, it's a bunch more than this, but I've already started putting it up and I'm not gonna take it back out. And of course, this is the hamburger buns. This brand right here is really good for your hamburger buns or whatever. Then we got the hot dog bun, white bread or whatever, and that's Oakley. He want Carter's food, but he not getting it. So yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoy watching what we usually pick up from Walmart or whatever. And let me know where you guys usually shop at for your food, and we'll see you guys in the next vlog. Peace.